If you're going to volunteer for one group in South Australia, well, it better be the Friends of Naragi. What is Naragi, you might ask? Good question, mate. It is a natural corridor that connects Mylang to Lake Alexandrina. It used to be a railway line, but was converted into a heritage-listed reserve some 27 years ago. The area provides native birds and other native animals with a passage through the region. Are there any other reserves in South Australia that do that? Yeah, didn't think so. It also supports over 300 native flora species. That's a lot of species. What do volunteers do? More like, what don't they do? They provide both weed and rabbit control, fence maintenance while ensuring walking trails are well maintained. Natural revegetation is also high on the importance list, and volunteers ensure revegetation is taking place. Why do they do it? To help save the native flora and fauna species, to build bioresilience and diversity, to raise local awareness, and you know why else? Volunteers are super cool. While the Friends of Naragi already has great volunteers, they need your help. That's right, you. More volunteers would enable them to save money on contractors, better support visitor services, and gain better, higher quality outcomes in terms of Naragi's future. So all that sounds great, but how can becoming a volunteer help you personally? Don't get me started. You get in contact with other volunteers who are genuinely awesome people. You can develop new skills which come in handy in the future. It can enhance your employment prospects. Believe me, if an employer sees you're a friend of Naragi, you'll be boss in no time. And the opportunity to help a genuinely deserving cause is also a major factor. So, now you've been convinced to volunteer and you're itching to go, you'll want to know how often activities occur. Well, major working bees are organised 2 to 3 times a year, whereas small general maintenance work occurs at any time necessary. Group meetings are held every 2 months or so, where future projects, issues, and occasionally my kitchen rules are discussed. Hopefully this information has inspired you to volunteer for this group. And if you're at all interested in joining, contact Jerry with his details on screen. Thanks for listening, and remember, a friend of Naragi is a friend of mine.